beautifully bowled. Didn't pick the wrong one, straight through Allen.
An excellent delivery here from Hayden Walsh Junior, and they're delighted.
Jason Holder would be a challenge.
It's all over now for Rad Emirates. Time for an Eldorado celebration and note. So is this Usama, I beg your pardon? Usama Mir has been knocked over. With a...
I just think it's slightly pitched outside. He's given him. Doesn't look happy, George Worker.
Loud appeal. Another wicket. Well, it's all happening here at Sabina Park. The Talawas, after a good start, they're crumbling.
There it is. There's the sneaky wicket. Hayden Walsh Jr., take a bow.
And he's going to get another one. It's going to be five. Oh, that's brilliant. What a night for Hayden Walsh Jr. Absolutely magnificent.
Yeah! It's in the air. Pollard's gone big. And Holder's taken it. The captain takes the captain. It's a huge wicket. A massive wicket. Look at the captain go. Hayden Walsh Jr. He's got another massive wicket. And Holder's straight over to Pollard.
He's for it. Karen Pollard having been the captain. Oh, wicket!
Another wicket.
Wicket!
Another huge wicket. Hayden Walsh Jr. is the man again. He's on fire. It's another brilliant bit of cricket. He's really made the difference. There was pressure on their spinner. And look at him go. Look at the crowd go.
Is it going to be a fourth? Oh, he's got him. He's got him. What an over.
The youngster is having an absolute blinder out there.
Taken.
Well, he has a knack for producing wickets. This is his first on the night. Jonathan Carter makes no mistake this time around.
And he's got him. That's out. He got five the other night. You can't keep him out of this game. He's taken his second wicket, Hayden Walsh Jr.
Will it be caught? Will it be caught? Holder again gets in the way. He strikes immediately, Hayden Walsh Jr.
He spoke about the long handle. Does he get hold of it yet?
Up in the air. It should be taken. Will it? Dumini takes it. And well, they're romping now. They're romping now, the Tridents.
Should be the final moment.
Yes, Jason Holder closes it off. And it's another wicket for Hayden Walsh Jr. It's the first time since 2015 the Barbados Tridents will move to the playoff round. What a moment for Jason Holder and his team.
Finger goes up and Walsh Jr. strikes again. What a wonderful googly. His CPL just gets better and better.
For me, Samuel Badgery. Walsh Jr. gets that left shoulder around and gets another wicket.
Quickly on to the middle stump of Bravo.
Number 17 in this year's Heroes CPL, and he's still counting.
Well, this one's gone miles in the air. Who wants it?
Oh, what a spectacular diving effort. Hayden Walsh Jr.
Got him. Another one for Hayden Walsh Jr. In and amongst the carnage, he has been a shining light.
Oh dear. Well, this is a brain explosion of note.
Yeah, our supporter.
You fear for Searles. Hayden Walsh Junior once again.
Oh, he's out.
Gone. What a catch. Raymond Reefer, you can't keep him out of this game. Two wickets and this brilliance in the outfield.
The value, the absolute gold of having a leg spinner.